On the 8th of September 2020, Kursk State Medical University officially opened its new anatomical theater. It is a modern, three-story building with an area of over 1,000 square meters. The anatomical theater of KSMU was built in the style of an ancient theater to demonstrate anatomical and surgical manipulations. Why theater? In ancient times, doctors taught their followers precisely in amphitheaters. In the center was a table where doctor dissected. The disciples sat on a platform around him and delved into the mysteries of anatomy. The anatomical theater of KSMU combines modern achievements of science with the traditions of antiquity and the Middle Ages. The theater can accommodate 150 participants at a time. The lectures of the anatomy department will teach students using modern equipment and will be able to demonstrate the smallest vessels and nerves through projector onto the wider screen. In the anatomical theater also present the new anatomical museum, in which has more than 500 exhibits. Among them are mummies, skeletons, the exhibits demonstrating the structure of a human, pathology of intrauterine development and organs. Individual copies were created by the staff of the department and students. Some of the exhibits were made more than 80 years ago, dated back during in the first years of the university's existence. The exposition also contains unique textbooks and anatomical atlases dating from early 20th century. The history of the Anatomical Museum begins from 85 years ago.